All right, guys, here we go again. Our suspect is in the mustard shirt. She's got herself a nitro brew that we sell for $4.19. Pretty tasty little 12-ounce can, but you see her slide it into her bag. And she's going to try to get outside as soon as possible.
Okay, guys, here's a better angle so you can see it a little better, but that nitro brew is going right into her bag.
Boom. She'll mosey around for a little bit. She does it right behind a vendor. She'll give the look to the register before not paying for anything. Boom. And out the door she goes.
All right, so here she is heading to her car. I come outside and get her attention. She comes back and I ask her what happened to the nitro cold brew that she was walking around the store, and she says, "Oh, it's in my bag." Well, give it back to me. I get it back. I say, "You're a thief. Don't ever come in my store again." She says, "Can I pay for it?" I say, "No." She says, "Please, let me come in and pay for it." "No thanks. Leave. You're a thief. Bye."